This is your clavicle, your collarbone, and this is your shoulder blade. It's gonna go kind of between right there. So you're not rolling it over your collarbone and you're not rolling it over your shoulder blade. It's this soft bit in between, and then we're going to the wall. If you have a block, you can use it. So the ball is on this spot on my neck against the block, against the wall. If you don't, you can try it without the block. And then you're kind of driving your body into the wall. So do put your head wherever you need to get it out of the way. Oh, and I'm basically, it's pinning my tissue down. So I'm pushing this soft spot into the ball, which is going into the block, which is going into the wall. And then I'm just, it's on my right side. I'm looking to the left. You can look up, you can look down, you play with it. But this is a real good, I feel that. And if you turn to